Hi, this is Mike Negami, Lean Sigma Black Belt. This episode is about the last one of the three Lean Sigma characteristics that we must always be aware of during any Lean Sigma activities. The title is Data-Oriented. The father of Japanese quality control, Edward Deming, told us, if you can't describe what you are doing as a process, you don't know what you are doing. It's a very deep sentence, but it doesn't come across clearly. If you add the word scientifically after the describe, it'll become easier to understand. Let me restate it. If you can't describe scientifically what you are doing as a process, you don't know what you are doing. In short, he's saying quantify phenomena in all processes. So in the case of manufacturing operations, it is often the case that there is already a lot of data. But in non-manufacturing operations, you may need to start with collecting data. You should create a system that shows you to show some data to your people who have been working passively until now and tell them, here's the result of your work last month. Keep it up, aiming to increase this number. There will be people whose motivation would be increased by this way. I'll tell you another reason why you need measurable data in improvement activities. It's because you can't rotate the PDCA cycle effectively without data. I talked about the PDCA cycle in an earlier episode. The PDCA cycle is the absolute foundation of improvement activities. In the flow of PDCA, you make a plan, do the plan, and check your plan's progress. If you don't use measurable data, you can't evaluate the progress. Even if you have evaluation without the measurable data, like just saying, I think we did a good job, or we should have done better, you can't discuss which part of the process and how you should change from now on. Since Lean Sigma activities are improvement activities themselves, it's no surprise that they have to be data-oriented. Then the next issue would be how you can make your people who haven't been working based on data work in a data-oriented way. It doesn't work 100% if you only depend on education and training. You need to make efforts to embed functions in the process to collect data and to show each operator their numeric performance results in the best timing seamlessly. Even if your process absolutely doesn't have any measurable data, do not give up just because of that. Lean Sigma has a lot other elements that can enable you to conduct an improvement project without data. I'll talk about those elements later. That being said, please try to collect as much measurable data as you can. I've now completed this episode, the third Lean Sigma characteristic, data-oriented. Thank you for viewing. If you like my videos, please click the subscribe button. Thanks.